The new Bandicut 2025 update is here, and guess what? It finally includes video rotation and flip features. Ever recorded the video on your phone or camera, only to realize later that the orientation is all wrong? With this update, you can now rotate your video by 90, 180, or even 270 degrees. And if you need to flip it horizontally or vertically, no problem, it's just a click away. Easy fix, right? Well, in this video, I'll teach you just that. So without any further delay, let's get into the video. How to rotate a video. First, download and install the latest version of Bandicut 2025 from the official website in the video description. Once that is done, run Bandicut 2025. Next, select whether you want to cut, split, or join your video. Now select and open the video that you want to rotate. Edit the start and end points if you want. After that, click on the rotate icon. You can rotate your media by 90, 180, or 270 degrees. If you have multiple files, you can rotate all the videos at the same time by selecting the apply to all videos option beside the rotate icon, or you can disable that option to rotate just a single video. Now to save the rotated video, click the start button, rename the video, and click the start button again. Now let's check the rotated video. See, the video has been saved with the rotation applied. How to flip or mirror a video. First, run Bandicut 2025 on your computer. Next, select whether you want to cut, split, or join the video. Now select and open the video that you want to rotate. Edit the start and end points if you want. After that, click on the mirror icon. You can flip the video vertically by clicking the rotate and flip buttons. Even here, if you have multiple files, you can mirror all the videos at the same time by selecting the apply to all videos option beside the rotate icon, or if you want, you can disable that option to just mirror a single video. Now, to save the flipped video, click on the start button, rename the video, and click on the start button. Let's check out the flipped video now. As you can see, the video has been saved with the flipped effect. Well, in this way, you can rotate or flip a video by using Bandicut 2025. If this video was helpful, then please like this video and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more content just like this one. Have a great day, and I'll see you in the next video. Cheers!